Coming up next, we're going to be talking about how to leave a legacy and a mark in the community. Hey guys, doing today? I am James Cotton. Welcome to another Transition Tuesday segment. I would love for you guys to take the opportunity, click like, subscribe, get notified. But first and foremost, I always like to thank my Patreon members. If you guys would like to become Patreon members, make sure you guys check the description below, click the link, and what that'll do is that'll give you the opportunity to help out our free football camp for children with autism, Down syndrome, and cerebral palsy. So make sure you guys go ahead and make a pledge today. It'd be greatly, greatly appreciated from the bottom of my heart. Today, we're going to be talking about leaving a mark. Mr. Kobe Bryant was my favorite basketball player. The way he approached the game was unbelievable. He had a mentality that they called the Mamba mentality, where he would take no prisoners. He was always on top of his game, and he would let you know it. He wasn't a big talker. He was a guy that led by example, and that was one of the one things I really appreciated about him, because he was also a family man as well. But for me, my biggest takeaway was how he left his mark. Unfortunately, Mr. Bryant, we all know, passed away earlier this year, 2020. Man, 2020 has been a devastating year with this pandemic. We lost a lot of celebrities and just people, and I've lost some family members. So, moment of silence for those individuals that we lost this year. Man. Now, continuing on with leaving a mark, leaving a legacy, it's important that you guys understand that whenever you have the opportunity to be impressionable, that's one of the one things I truly love and respect about Mr. Bryant. He taught the game after he was done, and he was able to help more NBA players transition out of their careers in basketball or help them become better players. And I feel like I've been blessed to be in a position to help former Ohio State athletes and just everyday individuals do the same thing. And so that's my way of leaving my mark. And I'm going to do the same thing with my daughters and my son as well, encouraging them with nothing but positivity and the ability to work hard. Like, can't nobody coach that. Hard work cannot be coached. You either have it or you don't. You either want to work hard or you don't want to work hard. Now, I encourage all of you guys to spread the message, because, you know, Monday you might be having a bad day. Then Tuesday, it could be even worse. But here's the thing. Wednesday, it gets a little bit better. Thursday, you like, man, this is the reason why I'm loving doing this. And then Friday, you all the way extremely happy. You done mastered it. But that's the process of learning. And that's why I love teaching. That's why I love helping. Because you never know what day is going to be a good day, what day is going to be a bad day. But what that entails and what that instills in you is that opportunity to share and learn and grow. Growth is one of the major, major parts of leaving a mark and leaving a legacy. So I want you guys to understand that when you have the opportunity to do such a thing, you're going to have inner challenges. You're going to be in a position to where you're negotiating with yourself. Should I have done this? Should I have not done this? You have to put yourself in those positions. You got to have that inner will, that desire to not feel fear. Because once you remove fear from the equation, all of your goals are attainable. So let's get the emotions under control and don't allow them to control you. Because if you allow your emotions to control you, you've lost control. You've lost the battle. So I need you to keep it all the way together, front and center, because you know what's at stake here. You know that you have to make an impact on not only your community, but your family and those that are looking up to you. And so that's why with my platform, I try and encourage the masses by putting out content to make sure you guys could add this to your repertoire or just have a little bit of encouragement and inspiration. This has been extremely therapeutic for myself. Hopefully this was extremely therapeutic for you as well. Make sure you guys click like, subscribe, get notified. check out the description below because I have the link for my cool, new, and improved website, buckicon.com. I'm really excited about it, so I want you guys to give me some feedback, whether it's positive. I'm always open to constructive criticism, how I can do things better. And then if there's anything you guys want to talk about personally, something you want me to touch on in one of my Transition Tuesday topics, comment below. I love engaging with you guys. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Go Bucks. Team up north still sucks.